Welcome back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. Sorry, guys, follow me.
Yeah, we have to find
so
this.
Basically, you know when the loop-de-loop comes down?
Yeah.
Just go under it.
Go under it.
Don't go over the loop-de-loop.
Am I gonna die straight away?
Just put your wheels down.
I didn't do anything, can I survive? So there we go.
Balls.
Trick there. So when the loop-de-loop comes, just fall down.
Where is it at? Yep. I'm trying to go slow so I don't miss it here.
It's coming up here. In a second, yeah. It's coming up. Right there. After that. And just don't go fast. There you go. And land on that platform with the lights.
Oh, I missed it.
I failed. Yeah, if you didn't immediately land on it, just reset so you can go back and...
Oh, wait. Does it come... Like, it's not like the course, right? Like the orange part of
right.
The course? Okay.
It's a gray road with three lights on either side.
Okay. Holy shit, what the...
It's actually hard to land on.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is. You can get there.
I did it.
Oh my god, dude. What the hell is this? This is terrifying. It's silent.
Oh, it is silent. That's as far as
I
got. That's
because we just came from like a super windy, shitty area.
Dude, I don't know how you do this.
Oh, I did it straight away.
Oh, yeah, I did it. Nice.
How did you do it? Did you ride up the side, right? Or do you jump up there?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, well, you have to, like, if you get a lot of momentum,
yeah, there we go.
You'll, yeah, okay.
Yeah, like that. Like you just did, you know.
Oh, God, these steps. Are you kidding me?
Oh, yeah, you do get a little boost. That's pretty cool. Maybe that's what helps do it, the boost.
Oh my god. Good luck with these stairs, man.
Good luck getting to them. Oh, there we go. I made it to them.
Welcome. Welcome to your new home for forever.
Yeah, here I am. Okay. Oh, what the fuck?
Come on, get up there. Get up there. Ah. Whoop.
Okay, that first step, not too bad. Watch that second step. It's a doozy. Oh. Okay, here we go. and go. How are you actually supposed to do that?
Very carefully. Use your iron balls.
Look, my iron balls aren't made for climbing steps, okay? Oh,
my lord.
Oh. Oh. Come on.
Oh, so close, yet so fucking far.
How are you supposed to do this?
You gotta, like, you know, get the right kind of bunny hop or whatever.
Mm.
It's always a bunny hop of some kind.
I feel like I've almost had it a couple times, though. I feel like I'm in Shrek land right now.
Yeah, it's all ogre.
Yeah, buddy.
I did it!
Oh my god, did it.
The next part is not easier.
I feel like the trick to it is actually riding up the wall.
Yeah. How did you do it, Ko? Did you ride the wall?
Oh, I wasn't paying attention at the time.
Ko looked away and he like landed up there.
It's true.
Oh man. Damn it. You got a little Asian kid in your house, don't you? You just let him play sometimes.
Wow.
Whoa! Jeez, good. Not all of us have a little Asian gold farming person for WoW. Right? Ugh. Damn it, fucking... Suck my giant, stupid titties.
Well, that's an insight that we didn't have before.
I was expecting the iron balls, but not the giant, stupid titties.
It's stupid. They're not even good. They're stupid. They're not smart.
Oh, God, I fucking hate you and your giant, stupid titties.
Oh, it's right there. The end's right there.
Just bail right out.
Oh! I almost bailed out into it. Bail out!
It doesn't count. It doesn't count.
He didn't get it, did he?
No.
No, I didn't.
Okay. No.
I bailed out through it, but it didn't. It didn't matter.
Oh, it don't give it to you.
Right.
Don't give it to you, man.
Don't give it to you. Don't give it to you.
I feel like you just need to keep the momentum going when you land on that middle cube, otherwise you're just gonna fail.
Well, yeah, but how do you get? Oh, wow.
Did he get it?
That's sad. He nearly got over.
I had like the speed I needed to get across then.
Yeah, you need to like be able to ramp off of it.
Damn. No. 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 Oh. Come on, you son of a bitch! Why won't the bailouts work? The bailouts, they do nothing!
I think you go back to the other course. I don't think it's like even over once you get out of here.
No. I mean, well, I agree.
That's probably why the bailouts don't work. Move.
Oh.
Oh, you're so there! That's the worst. See ya!
Son of a bitch, you die!
Oh, you know where it puts you? You don't want to know.
Puts you in the crater on those weird tumbler things.
That'd be funny.
Be the lamest prize in the world.
I think it puts you back behind us. Goes behind us right now.
At the start. Okay, you have to finish this again before you finish the whole thing.
I don't want to speak right now. I'm so unhappy.
I thought we were about to see you. No, Ko's on us right now, so he's not here. It's got to put you back at the start of like the actual course or something, right? Yeah, Ko's about to finish.
Yeah, release us from this hell, please.
Wait, it didn't say he finished.
I'm trying to, like, bail out finish, and it's not going well. I guess I'll stop trying to do that now. There, I did it.
Where did it put you? Back at the start of the other course?
Back right before the loop-to-loop.
Oh.
Like, what's the point of this? It's like, oh, I found a cool warp zone. Can't wait to see what's at the other side of this. Oh, it's just where I came from. What a load of shit.
Yeah. It's like if you took the Mario warp and it took you back to the start.
Exactly.
Ah! I almost fucking had it, finally! Doesn't matter.
Yeah.
But...
Bilby had the right idea. It's, you have to try to land on that middle one with your back wheel and still maintain control and launch up.
That's difficult. Man, 145 faults. Holy shit.
What a lame secret spot.
Yeah.
It's terrible.
It's kind of cool to have a hard course hidden inside of a easy one, but yeah.
Well, you should get a reward, though.
Right.
If you complete it, you just get punished. Like, you shouldn't have done that.
I think on single player, you get a reward.
Oh, it's like an achievement or some bullshit. Now, with Steam cards.
We didn't even get achievements.
Achieve nothing.
Yeah.
Good day, sir.
Nothing. Yes, you had nothing, sir.
I'm stuck like this? Okay.
That was hilarious.
This is so not the level I was hoping it would be.
This isn't what I wanted in my life. I'm not satisfied, game.
Yeah. I don't understand what this the giant launching one is.
This game is just filled with disappointment lately.
Oh, what? That's bullshit. It went flipped over so I can get up.
Just bail.
There we go.
Oh, we beat by the boat. Expecting the boat.
Be murdered by the boat. Oh, here we go.
God, it's hard.
Mind the gap.
Mind the gap in your mind.
What's that even mean?
I don't know. It means whatever you want it to mean, alright? Don't question it. What happens if I go backwards here?
The game kills itself. Oh god. Oh, that hurt.
Did you fall into the killer fan?
Yeah, I did.
Oh my god, Jesus.
Oh, that jump right there, over top of all that shit.
Oh, dude, those trains look badass, man.
They do. I like how when you land a little bit hard, your guy makes sort of like a "you smashed my iron balls" groan.
Iron balls went back up into his chest. Became his iron lungs. Okay, I don't understand this jump at all.
This is a very difficult jump.
Like, what the fuck? How? I don't understand. Go got it.
Woo!
I think I know how to do it. Well, I know how to do it different way than Code did it, but I think I know how to do it.
Aha!
Oh, goddammit. Nobody's trying my strategy now.
Yep.
I wasn't gonna tell you my strategy.
Ah, that doesn't work at all.
It does. You gotta do a little bit of a willy there before you go, though. Oh, you got it there. Oh, no. No, you don't.
I think this way works way more better.
Way more better.
Way more better.
I could never get up there.
It works way more better. Listen, alright. Listen, Mike told me that it works way more better.
Oh, you got up there. I hate you.
Oh god, this part sucks.
I can't get the part afterwards though. I don't know if you need to just keep the speed going or...
Yeah, I think so. That's why I decided to go down there. It'd be easier for me. I don't know.
I just love all the background stuff in these games.
Yeah.
Like a weird amount of detail stuff in the background.
Have you looked at the level editor?
No.
It's pretty crazy all the stuff you can add to this game. Or not add to the game, but the stuff you can put in the levels.
Yeah, I didn't see any, like, option to do... Oh, nice, I finally did it. I didn't see any option to put in, like, custom levels on multiplayer, which kind of sucked. Oh, damn it, I keep getting electrocuted. There we go. Oh, anyway. Where are you, Ko?
I am near the end.
Please go over the end.
I'm trying.
Well, try harder!
It's like, oh god, that sounded too much like I was mad. Who's already the puppet master? What more can he do?
No!
Aw, oh, come on! Come on!
Please come on. I'm cheering for you, Ko.
I did it!
Yay, Ko did it!
Not the end yet, though.
Oh.
Almost there. Bailed out.
Yeah!
Wait, what? Oh, I got hit by a train.
That's oh. Amazing.
The fuck is this chick?
Wow, the camera will not go to you guys.
What is this jump?
Oh, thank God.
Oh, man, I just died on my bike. That's a brutal fucking way to go. I don't know, it looks like I'm hug dying on my bike.
Blimp my ride.
Fine, this is the course I'm thinking of, it's really cool.
What's up, guys? Milby here. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Milby, playing some more Trials Evolution.
Hi, everybody, it's Milby. I have a machete and some golf balls here.
I'm gonna show you a tutorial on how to cut some golf balls machete. So what you want to do first of all is you want to download this .exe, don't worry, it's totally safe. And then you want to get a machete and you want to chop some golf balls, alright? There you go. Oh shit.
Whoa.
Oh, this is a pretty cool level.
Yeah.
Oh, the loop. Oh, is it a loop? Oh, kinda. Kinda like a half loop. Oh. The music here sounds like something from Doctor Who.
Oh no. Oh gosh.
Damn, I keep dying on this part.
This part is not easy. Woo! Okay, there we go.
Oh. Oh.
Bail out off of that orange. Do it now. Bail.
Oh. No, I didn't make it.
I did it.
Oh, fuck.
You did it?
Oh, yeah. Shit.
Do it, dude.
I'm gonna try.
Use the momentum of this one here.
The tip of the orange. Do it. The tip of it.
There.
Oh.
Dude, you can do it then.
So maybe cool. A little more height. Oh,
I'm not gonna have time.
Sorry, we sabotaged you.
And I'll desire to see an amazing bailout. Bailout's the best. They make me hot and they get me hot and bothered, those bailouts. I'd be happy in ways I've never felt before. Isn't that right, dude?
Yeah. Mom?
Mom?
My mom.
My home.
Oh wait, what's that? There's like a button over here. What's that?
I feel like Milby just found a button in his house, and he's just like, hey, what's this button do? I'll press it.
He's just switched over to an adventure game that we didn't know was here.
Yeah.
There was a button that I went and pressed. It made a counter go up by 2.
How weird.
I made it the first jump here and couldn't get the second.
Right?
Oh, get your buddy over there. There you go.
Why can't I do this jump? What's going on? There we go. Oh.
Come on. There we go. Irritating.
Nope. Damn it. Ooh, that was good. Oh! Here it comes, baby, the Milkmeister! Coming to suck on your balls!
Coming to suck on your balls? Is that what you said?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm so excited.
Gonna give you the suck of your life! Oh no.
Right?
Okay. Okay.
Bail out!
Oh no, you don't.
Yes! Oh no! Oh, dude.
It was close for all of us. Whoa, what the hell is that? Did you see that?
No, what happened?
No?
Somebody's bike in person just flipped the fuck out. Insane.
Yo, Panda. Too much.
Base invader.
More like basement invaders, right? Go and find all those sweaty nerds.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Yeah, right, dude. Like, you don't know about the sweaty nerds in the basements.
Dude, if I was in a basement now, it'd probably be a pool because I'm sweating so hard.
I remember you telling me all about them sweaty basement nerds. You were like, man, yeah, they're so sweaty.
Yeah, I did.
Can't wait to raid their basements.
I feel like a sweaty basement nerd right now.
Mm-hmm. Aren't we all really deep inside? Whoa! Plane! Aren't we all really deep inside? Whoa, shit! Okay, I didn't think that was gonna, like, launch me then. I'm scared. Pieces of the track keep moving and removing themselves.
Levolution.
Levolution, baby!
That's an old joke from Eon's Pass.
Yep.
Wait, did you guys just get right on by this?
Yeah, I just did it. Oh, this is a big fan.
I keep bouncing.
God, I'm right here with you.
Too. Talking about your fans.
Oh, this fan thing, I don't understand at all. Oh, no, I got it. Okay. It's quite easy to mess it up, though.
Keep bouncing!
I'm bouncing.
Why am I bouncing?
Yeah, I'm bouncing too, man. We're just, you know what? We're probably too fat. We're too busy, too sweaty in their basements. Oh God!
No! So aggravating.
I think that just made it way more aggravating, didn't it?
I just what I did was I held back as I was going up the thing, and then I just pushed forward as I came off the top, and I just made it pretty easily.
That's what I was doing.
Like right as I came off the top.
Oh.
Yeah, it's pretty much exactly how I barely made it up. That's exactly what happened to Miko!
What was that?
The fan is supposed to push you forward, but the first time it seems to push you back instead.
Aww.
Yeah, I don't know.
That was rough as fuck.
That was rough as a sweaty nerd's basement. Why is your dad in the sweaty nerd's basement? What's going on, Dad?
What?
The dadliest of sweaty nerd basements.
He's gone off the trail, dude.
I know, man.
He's off Stilt Town. I am not following what he's talking about anymore. He does this.
I've combined multiple like weird little ideas I've had in my head into one mega weird idea now.
You have. Because you exclaimed like there was really somebody, like you caught somebody.
Yeah, like yeah. I mean, what's your dad doing in that basement there?
That's the beauty of it, is the realism. Now the sect of people who find their dads in Sweaty Nerd's basement. That's what it's all about.
Oh no!
Did I make?
Woo! That was close.
Oh my gosh.
Ah!
Oh, this looks fun.
I don't think you're being serious.
You both made it.
Yeah, fuck you, Milby. You gotta get some skills, son.
Hit reset. Oh, there we go.
Oh, this is gonna be the end of me right here. I know it.
I was there. I was fucking there.
Oh, this is the cube all over again, man.
I don't know how to do these type of things.
Woo! There you go. You gotta land on it, like, on your back wheel to keep the speed going. Finish!
What?
Yes!
What?
Yes!
You see my body right there? What the fuck?
Where? I didn't see
that. I was right there! I fucking bailed through it too!
Oh, no, you have
to be the finish!
You have to bail over it before you fall down below it, I guess.
That's bullshit!
Yeah, oh, do it now! Bail! Oh!
You have never ever told me to bail and it actually fucking worked, Billy!
Yes!
My game just fucking faded entirely to black. There is no game world.
Really?
Back now. What the hell just happened? It's insane. Hello, like, darkness. You drove into fog and disappeared and the game uninstalled itself. This is black.
You did it, Goon. You did it.
Shut up, Bobby.
I'm so proud of you.
Oh, here we go.
Whoa! Somebody stop me! I'm on fire. I'm not on fire. Don't worry. Don't call the fire brigade yet.
Why's that dad on fire?
Why's that dad on fire in that sweaty basement? I feel like there'd be enough sweat in there to put him out, but I guess not. Do you reckon you could put out a fire with sweat?
I could right now.
You made me crash. Just thinking about Goon putting out fire with his like, sweat right here.
Did you just lean over it and drip all over it until it went out?
My balls right now could just fucking extinguish. We could nourish all of the African children that need water right now just from my balls. Just suckle on them, you little African children.
Oh, God! Right in Africa, is the kids suck on his sweaty balls.
Fan art, please.
I want fan out of that.
You do. Don't lie.
If this gives it to him,
yeah!
This is bullshit.
What an epic finish! I love it.
This game is dumb.
Oh, you just don't understand the deadly of that. Oh, I can't even say it.
It's just madness is what out of his face right now. Yep. Pure fucking madness.
Well, Deadliest Catch. Thanks for watching.
Deadliest Catch. Goodbye, everyone.
Bye.
Deadliest Catch. I guess we're all saying this. Bye.